Hey children, Sai Ram. Welcome to Active English class. Students, I hope you all must have practiced the lessons which we have completed before. So today, students, we are going to see one more new lesson in Active English. Okay? But first, we will see some question. Okay? Now look at the picture and answer the question. Now, what is Maya doing? See this girl, her name is Maya. What is Maya doing? She is eating something? Yes or no? What is Maya doing? What will be the answer? She is having a snacks. She is having a snacks. She is eating something. Yes or no? Now also she is doing some action. She is doing some action. Currently also she is eating. Yes or no? So she is having a snacks. Next question. What is Raj doing? What is Raj doing? And what will be the answer? Let's see. He is having an ice cream. He is having an ice cream. Means Raj is still eating an ice cream. Yes or no? Have he finished his ice cream? No, na? He is still eating his ice cream. Yes or no? So he is having an ice cream. Okay. Now kids, have you noticed in both the sentence teacher has used having. Having. Yes or no? Having means still that action is going on. Okay. So, today we are going to see when to use have. Okay. This is the name of our chapter. Have. Have breakfast, etc. Have breakfast, have tea, have lunch. Okay. Have some game. Okay. Instead of have, we are using having. That means, what is the meaning of having? Let's see. Having means anything you are doing right now at the moment. Having means anything you are doing right now at the moment. Means currently you are doing something. You must be, I'm having a book. I'm having my lunch. I'm having a tea, I'm having a coffee, anything. That things you are doing currently, right now, at the moment is called, that time we use having in the sentence. Okay, so based on this, we will see few questions. Okay, and what you will do, you will write these questions in your Active English book. Okay, with question you will write this in your Active English book. Okay kids, shall we start? Let's see the first question. What are the children doing? Teacher is asking you something. What are the children doing? Now look at the picture. They are eating something. Yes or no? See, along with the picture, one hint is given to you. Yes or no? So, with that hint word, you will frame the answer. Okay? So, what you will write? What are the children doing? What are they doing? See, when we are talking about more than one person, what we use? They. Yes or no? So, how you will start? They are having a meal. That means now also they are having a meal. Still they are eating their food. Yes or no? So how you will write the answer? What are the children doing? They are having a meal. Okay? What you will write the answer? They are having a meal. Okay? Now next question. What are the girls doing? What are the girls doing? Look at the picture. They are doing something. Yes, swim. Yes or no? The word is given to you. Help word. Swim. So how you will write the answer? What are the girls doing? Yes. How we will write the answer? Let's see. They are having a swim. They are having a swim. Okay. Having means still they are doing that activity of swimming. Yes or no? Have they stopped that activity? No, na? They are having a swim. Now next question. Now what are the boys doing? Look at the picture. What the two boys are doing? What are the boys doing? They are playing something. See the hidden. See the hint. Game of football is given. So how you will frame the answer now? What are the boys doing? Let's see how we will write the answer. They are having a game of football. They are having a game of football. Now see, now also they are doing the action. Now also they are playing football. Yes or no? They have stopped playing the football? No. That's why we have used having. That means right now they are doing that action. Currently they are doing that thing. They are playing that game. Yes or no? What are the boys doing? They are having a game of football. Okay? Now next question. What is Prem doing? See, now you're alone. Only Prem is there. What is Prem doing? Look at the picture. He's riding a bicycle. Yes or no? So how you will write the answer for this? Let's see. What is Prem doing? He is having a ride. He is having a ride. See, we have taken the ride word which is given over here. Yes or no? That is the help word. Okay. With that word, we can frame the answer. He is having a ride. What is Prem doing? He is having a ride. Okay. What is Prem doing? He is having a ride. Okay. Now, see. Have the Prem stopped riding the bicycle? No, na? Still he is riding the bicycle. Yes or no? So, that's why we have used having over here. Okay. Now, next question. What is Mohan doing? What is Mohan doing? Look at the picture. Mohan is taking bath. Yes. Mohan is taking bath. Huh? So how you will write the answer for this? Let's see. He is having a bath. He is having a bath. What is Mohan doing? He is having a bath. Still he is having a bath. Yes or no? He is doing the action. Still he is doing that action. Yes or no? So we have used the word having over here. That means still the things are going on. Still that action is going on. Okay? So kids, we have seen few of this question which are related to having. Okay? And the answers are also having in it. Okay? So what you will do? You will practice this question. You will write all this question in your notebook. Okay? One time you will write in your Active English notebook and one time you will write in your activity book, that is your rough book. Okay? And you will practice this. Okay, kids? I will see you all with fresh chapter in the next period. Till then, keep on practicing this. I hope you all must have enjoyed these questions today. Okay? Thank you, kids.